A half inch cutoff valve. This is going to the outside faucet, and you can see the arrow in the direction it should go. I've already put a piece of pipe on the end of it, so now I'm just gonna take it and put it up into the inch and a half Street 90 up here at the top. Okay. It's a little heavy, so we're gonna have to balance it off so we can get something to hold this in place until we can solder our pieces together. Well, we can see how much more we could pinch this to offset the weight. Pinch the 40, the T here. Pinch that pretty good. Yeah, that helps. Take our level out. Okay, that's good and level there. Just solder our pieces together. Can't see under the side of the half inch cutoff, this end. And this will be it for now on this until we're ready to tie into the main surface.